It's my privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. David Douglas.